exit of the war.
Do you know that the Federal Capital Territory was shifted from Calabar to Abuja? Do you know?
Do you know that Sir Frederick Lanugard was the first colonial leader in Nigeria? Do you know?
Do you know that Dr. Nnamdi Azikiwe was the first president of Nigeria? Do you know?
Do you know that NYC was formed in the year 1973? Do you know?
Do you know that HIV was discovered in the year 1985? Do you know?
Do you know that Dr. Ebele Jonathan was the first president in Nigeria without any political election? Do you know?
Do you know that Nigeria has gotten only 16 presidents since 1960 to date? Do you know?
Do you know that General George Washington was the first president of America? Do you know?
Do you know that Mrs. Stella Obasanjo was the first woman to be buried in honor of Nigeria? Do you know?
Do you know that Samuel Johnson was the first to write an English dictionary? Do you know?
Do you know? Do you know that Nigeria is the most populated country in Africa? Do you know?
Do you know that Calabar is the most populous country in Nigeria? Do you know?
Do you know that the NYSC was formed by General Yakubu Gowon? Do you know?
That's very good of you. You guys are very, very talented. Abid. Abid. Appreciation. You can go. Now the world can hear you out.
I'm sorry. Hey, please subscribe.
Sorry.
yes. Please. Thank you for watching this very funny Grandpa Diversity comedy. Please, I'm begging you.
Yes, subscribe.
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 Subscribe. Subscribe.